I did drink a little bit too much at the beginning of the pandemic. Anyone else? We all got some problems from that. And I decided it was a little bit too much. So I thought, what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop drinking. And I'm going to take advantage of some of Canada's legalized marijuana. And before I get into this story, or cautionary tale, as it is more of, the only times I ever got high before this time was back when I was a teenager and smoking pot was illegal. So the two times it happened, I got so paranoid because it was illegal, I thought the police were going to come and kick in my door and arrest me. Right? Because that's who they're looking for. Yes, the chess club nerd who wears her bathing suit under her clothes on dates so the guys can't get him a tits. Yeah. That's who the cops want. Yes, yes. And it's true. I did that. I did that. You try and touch my tits, I'd be like, oh, I was at public swim today. So you know, when you wear your bathing suit there, sometimes you forget your underwear. Okay, I got problems. And so what happened was, it's legal now. So I was all, oh, I can order myself a doobie. What could possibly go wrong many decades later? A lot, it turns out. So I get online and I order a doobie, which I got made fun of for. And it arrived. I couldn't open it. Had to get someone to help. So I smoked the entire thing. All at once, by myself, which is apparently also not a good idea. But at first I was like, I don't feel anything. And then I decided, I'm gonna buy a kid's pool online. Everybody's buying pools online. So it's all going fine until I failed the I am not a robot test 4 times. I failed it 4 times and I thought I was paranoid before, but I am not joking. I thought I was a robot for 20 minutes. Solid 20 minutes. I was convinced I was a robot. I looked at my Roomba and I was all, oh my God, is that my dog? Is that my dog? Do I walk you now? And then I started having all these epiphanies. I was like, no wonder I don't cry watching This Is Us. I'm a machine. I'm a machine now. And then I did something I am very embarrassed about, but seem to tell everybody. I started Googling C-3PO dick pics. Yeah, he's the man with the golden groin, y'all. Some heavy cable in that package. Then I realized what I was doing, and I was all, oh, shit, delete. You don't want your husband coming home and finding that on your browser history, right? You can't compete with robot porn. No one can. So I thought, okay, I'm just going to calm down. I'm going to eat something and watch some TV. So cut to, I'm watching an episode of This Is Us, still not crying, and I've eaten an entire bag of cherries, or a diarrhea of cherries, as I like to call it. Whole diarrhea of cherries I ate. And then my dog farted. And he farted really loud, and it sounded weird, and it scared both of us. So he jumps up, and he was all, what the fuck was that? Running around and biting the air. And I'm just like, what? I don't understand. And it smelled so bad that I started turning the volume up on the TV to make the smell go away. And I was just like, it's not working. I got completely freaked out, so I just thought, I'm gonna hide in the corner. And then my husband walks in the door, and he's just like, what the hell is happening, right? Why is the TV so loud? Why does it stink so bad? Why are you in a corner? I was trying to call you, why didn't you answer? And then he was just like, that's your calculator. And I just went, okay, fine, get me a bottle of vodka. It was not my favorite time.